Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, welcome to our winter concert. It is awesome to have you, and we will have some fun performing for you. Good music, thanks God for the good music. Before we begin, I would like to friendly remind to you, make sure that your cell phones are put on silent mode, no talking, walking during our performance, so it will not interrupt the flow of our performance. If you have to leave, please do so only between the numbers. Thank you so much, and we will start with the song Stars So Bright, Winter Selection. I know a young maiden. That selection is a competition song for the district program, MMEA, Music Educator Association. Our students, actually, we had 12 students to compete at West Hill State, and we had 6 students accepted into the program, and they will be performing at district festival in January. And that will be the competition song, I Know a Young Maiden.
Thank you.
The next selection is classical music, Etentrapax, written by Antonio Vivaldi. And it is advanced piece of music. It is in the Latin language. We are going to sing about keep, we will try, it's a prayer, try to keep our earth, this world in peace. And it's a very difficult job to do. I must say that it is always taking a chance for me start doing some advanced music like this at the beginning, at the winter concert, because actually, you know, we are at school only 3.5 months, so it's certainly a very short time to start to do very difficult, complicated music, but I'm very proud of my students. They pulled it off. It's was very, very difficult song. So anyway, as any classical music, it does not reveal its secrets in advance, and young people usually do not listen to that music. But when I played it for them, the majority of them really like it. Some students were surprised. New song, it takes time to use to this, train your ears for that kind of type of music. And I was thinking how I can convey this music to them, how I can describe this music to them fast, because I don't have much time. And I stumbled through a poem written by Elizabeth Bishop, I'm in Need of Music, and it's just a perfect description of this music, and I ask even my student Eva to read that poem, so it will put us in a like, right atmosphere, right mood for this music. Thank you so much.
I am in need of music that would flow over my fretful, feeling fingertips, over my bitter-tainted, trembling lips, with melody deep, clear, and liquid slow. Oh, for the healing sway, old and low, of some song sung to rest the tired dead, a song to fall like water on my head, and over quivering limbs dream-flushed to glow. There is a magic made by melody, a spell of rest, and quiet breath, and cold heart that sinks through fading colors deep to the subaqueous stillness of the sea, and floats forever in a moon-green pool held in the arms of rhythm and of sleep.
Thank you.
I did that work. It's we learn a lot. It's long phrasing, it's breathing, range. I mean, we learn so much with music like this. And now our next selection is, let's have some fun. We are going to perform two songs by Queen, and we start with Bohemian Rhapsody.
Is this just fantasy caught in a lake? Thank you.
time of Silver Rain, and that selection looking towards spring, so it takes us from winter to spring time. Thank you. My pleasure. My pleasure.
Hallelujah.